Crooks break into a family's Buckhead apartment. They take off not only with their valuables, but also their 13-year-old Yorkie Scout.
Fox Eyes Denise Dillon is live in Buckhead for us tonight. And Denise, is the family certain that the doggy didn't get out when the burglars broke in?
Oh, yeah, they're certain. They say he was locked behind a baby gate. That gate was still there. Scout is gone, and so is his food and food bowl.
I really want my dog. All the stuff is replaceable. I don't care. But I can't replace my dog.
Mackenzie Perry says crooks have sunk to a new low. She says burglars broke into her Buckhead apartment and stole their little dog, Scout. Mackenzie and her husband, Taylor, came home from work Thursday to the shock of seeing their door had been kicked in.
And I just started panicking, and he said we were broken into, and the first thing I thought of was our dog. And we ran to see if he was still in his room. He wasn't.
This is where Scout hangs out when the couple is at work.
This is where we normally kept Scout. We kept a gate right here, and he had a bed and his food over there.
The 13-year-old 5-pound Yorkie had the room to himself with his food, bed, and toys all right here.
When we got home, the gate was still up, and they took his food and food bowl.
The rest of the apartment had been ransacked, clothes ripped out of the closets and drawers, thrown on the floor.
Flipped the mattress and ripped it all.
Everything out of the closets and everything.
Yeah. The nightstands were torn apart.
Laptops, cameras, and game systems gone. But Mackenzie and Taylor are only worried about Scout.
I just want him home and safe.